How to fix Windows Update high CPU, disk, memory usage. 1. Clear Windows Update cache folders. 2. Run system file checker and DISM. Commands include sfc /scanodism /online /cleanup image /scan health dism /online /cleanup image /check health dism /online /cleanup image /restore health 3. Clear the bits queue via bitsadmin.exe /reset /alusers command. 4. Disable delivery optimization. 5. Reset Windows Update components to default. 6. Run Windows Update in clean boot state.